Right, guys, I'm gonna show to you like how we do our classic pass. The classic pass has to do with the distance, okay? You don't want to be on top of your partner for they use the feet to have control of you. You don't want to be too far away. You basically want to copy the posture. You want to be low. You pick the sides that you want to pass. So I pick the side and push the knee to the ground. I put him on the sides. So the hand that I have on the knee stay, the other hand go on the hips to be like a frame, to keep them away. Boom, boom, here. Now it's time to like walk my feet like in the squat position. I'm pushing the leg that was controlling and I dive. So you want to dive the hips between your legs. Always the goal is to turn the hips away. If they finish their back on the floor, it's okay. So like right away, you want to like pin the hips to have control. But ideally, you want to be here, putting them on the side where you'll be able to like, you know, connect a seat belt or start to work towards to his back. Measure the distance, pick the sides, hand on the knee, walk, put on the sides, hips, walk with your feet, push the leg away, dive, he sits between my hips, if you're on the sides, you will hug the back, if he has his back on the ground, you pin the elbow on the ground, to be heavy. Push.